surprise. It's gonna take me on a ride. I'm here with Joey Williams, and he's gonna give us a little interview on cutting weight. Joey, so you're in the week of competition. You compete Saturday. What's your weight? How much are you over?
Right now, I would say I'm between 6 and 7 pounds over right now.
And how you're going to lose that the safest possible way so that you compete at the highest level?
So I already got a workout in about an hour ago, and it helps me get my metabolism going. It allowed me to drink some more water, so when we have our practice later, I can lose quite a bit more weight and have energy to do so. Usually the best way for me is I do 2 workouts a day, limit my portions. I try to get all my main nutrients, like you eat your greens, protein and carbs, but in smaller portions. And then I'm starting to cut, tonight I'll start to cut out, drink less, a lot less water. And then usually I try to get a workout in tomorrow morning, and then we'll have practice. And then if I need to, I'll get another workout in before Saturday. So
by doing that, by doing it, do you do increments? Do you like set goals like through the week? Or what would you like to come in at, like, so your captain's practice, like, you come in 3 pounds over, 4 pounds over?
I usually try to, between 4 and 5 is my goal. And then if I get down to 1 pound over after a captain's practice, then I can usually float that off, or and then drink another bottle of water. So
sweet. Well, Joey, good luck this weekend and kick some butt.
Thank you.
Weezy out of here. Weezy out of here. Weezy out.
Lot of money, I can have a cash. Boy, flew back across water with a passport. Lamborghini, yours is fast. I've been around the world securing me a bad boy. Called a bro, never like an ex. Those worst cat carpeted the floor, boy. $100,000 on all toys. Those stylist people calling me the drill lord. Keep it hardcore, pop it at it while I'm rockin' me time for. So real, yeah, rockin' me I kill for. We stood tough, means then we ain't switchin', we the same us. One the real one, and I ain't changed, yeah. White Range Rover with beige guts. Can't save, kick out at the slave.
I'm here with Alex Waggner, and he's gonna do a little interview about some nutrition and his preparation for a competition. Alex, do you prefer to drink water or Gatorade, and why?
Throughout the week, water, but right after a competition, I'll get something like a Gatorade or that grit supplement that we use. It has a lot of salt and potassium just to get my muscles feeling good and feeling fresh.
Sweet. Wags, what do you eat throughout the week, like prior to competing?
For like breakfast, I like my oatmeal. I eat a lot of oatmeal, a lot of fruit, and then for my proteins, eggs, meat. I eat a lot of vegetables, but my favorite is oatmeal. That just makes me feel good, and the carbs make me feel healthy. So,
Alex, what is kind of your go-to after a weigh-in?
After a weigh-in, I'll get like a half a bagel with some peanut butter and a banana, and I'll just drench it in honey. I eat a lot of honey, get some sugars in me, get some carbs in me. It wakes me up. I also get a coffee, because I'm usually freezing cold after weigh-ins, and it just feels good, so.
All right, Wags, I see you're competing this weekend in Lindenwood.
Yep.
Well, good luck, buddy.
Thank you.
Peace.
Smoking on Keisha.